A central bank is a special bank that's in charge of managing a country's money. It's like the boss of all the other banks in the country.
I'm the boss.
Central banks control the supply of money, set interest rates, and make sure the financial system is stable. An example is the Federal Reserve in the United States, which makes decisions that affect the economy and financial markets. As a guardian of the monetary system,